fingers worth, right? Like up to this knuckle, maybe.
Well, I guess they don't know. I guess it doesn't matter how wide the pot is because we're just dipping it. Okay,
Yeah.
fair enough. Fair enough. That's an inch.
Oh,
Dude,
that's huge.
yeah, I mean, I use kind of a big pot. Maybe we should switch pots. We're switching pots. I don't know if we got 2 inches there.
That's a lot.
I used all your oil. All right, hold on, we're grabbing a different pot. This will do.
Do I do the gravy?
Does that have the same quantity?
That's smaller.
I think it's smaller.
Which one's
We want it
smaller?
to be smaller.
No.
We don't want it to be smaller.
No.
But this one, it's like, well, it'll be taller. Okay.
You don't need to look. She's not cooking.
Okay, yeah,
What does she know
exactly.
about poutine?
Exactly. There's not even anyone over there. All right.
Is there a
Yeah.
better way of doing this?
I think the one last thing I'll say about these fries is it will bubble over if you put too many fries in here. And hot oil bubbling over is not something that you want.
It's not great.
That's what I'll say about
I actually knew
I
that.
concur with that statement.
Okay, that setting's a lot more intense.
I want to use the shock things, man. Someone hit me with some shit.
We're gonna switch the shock things pretty soon when my muscles fatigue.
Okay. Did you get every little scrap of crust off of these? No? Okay. All right. So this one's ready. I'm just gonna set them over here.
Oh, I should have used like a cutting board.
I've been using a paper towel here.
Get around over here.
Fuck.
Oh my God. Okay.
Oh God, dude.
Jesus.
We have sharp things in our hands right now, ladies and gentlemen.
I can see this. Oh, it's because that door's. Oh, that makes sense.
So, okay, so we're just accepting that it's all right.
There's night vision if you want to use it. Do you want night vision?